We have been using PVcase Ground Mount software for around 3 years now, and it was of great use for us to be more efficient in the studies, analysis of the sites, the designs, and also for the final outcome of energy yield that we will produce. PVcase Ground Mount has helped our company in terms of time efficiency, global standards in all the engineering teams, and getting the rest of the colleagues to know what kind of analysis we can try to solve when using the tool. Since the very beginning of greenfield developments, we can start checking the site conditions and all the necessary works for building a site over there. All the functionalities centered in the PVcase Ground Mount software are really useful in terms of topography, scanning of the area, all the different boundary conditions that the project has. So it allows any engineering or project management team to save time on site and rather take into account the surveys and studies that are entered into the program as part of the basics and foundations for the future PV design. So I think this is a critical thing for saving time during the design process, and so we can focus on all the different scenarios and optimization process for the final construction of the site. I think the shading analysis that we can run in PVcase Ground Mount is really efficient for us to exclude several design scenarios and come up with the best shading scene so that we can export into other softwares, or just to analyze how much or the percentage of annual shading that we will have with certain design. The integration of PVcase Ground Mount with PVcs is pretty seamless. It doesn't take any second to just export the shading scene and other features of a project into the other system. And with the bill of materials and list of components that we have in the project, we can basically select everything so it's comparable in PVcs. And we can also analyze how doing the same design in PVcs can compare with PVcase. So finally, we decided to go for a detailed analysis in PVcase Ground Mount. We started using PVcase with just one or two key experts in the company, and the handover to the rest of the team was pretty neat, pretty efficient in terms of time, resources. So we developed our internal guideline, and it became pretty obvious for the rest of the team how PVcase works and what are the benefits that it brings with us.